Repent or perish.
You are watching this night.
Repent or perish.
Let me help you out.
The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. How can you just come and use contaminated hand to touch holy things?
Repent or, my sister, oh, repent or perish. Repent or, brother, brother, me, eh, repent or perish. Repent or perish. Repent or perish. My God. Repent or perish. Repent or, contaminated. Yes.
I refuse to be contaminated. I reject. You cannot be contaminated. Contaminated things. Be ye holy, for I am holy. Holiness is a key word. Holiness. Child of God must be holy. I am holy. My clothes cannot be contaminated. I cannot be contaminated.
Repent or perish. Repent or perish. Repent or perish, my brother. Repent or perish, my sister. Repent or perish. Repent or perish. Hey, repent or perish. Repent or perish. Repent or perish.
Hey, sister.
Repent or perish.
You are watching this night.
Repent or perish.
Let me help you out.
The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. How can you just come and use contaminated hand to touch holy things? Hey! Hey!
Oh! Did the Bible not say correct one another with love? Even if I'm a sinner, is this the best way to treat sinners? Even Christ treated sinners with love. He loved them. That he said, I came for them. It is the sinners Christ came for, not the righteous. Then why do we hate sinners? Are they our enemies? In your family, you don't relate with anybody because they are all sinners. These are your parents that loved you and still loves you. These are your siblings that loves you. Christ said, correct one another. This is inhuman. Even the so-called unbeliever will not do this to each other. But we do it. Remember, Colossians says, be of the same mind in Christ and have the mind of Christ. Brethren, let's have the mind of Christ.